Assalamu alaikum, it's me Tayyaba Azam. Today we will discuss the MCQs of Chapter 3 Biodiversity Sen textbook. Biodiversity is the combination of two words. Bio means life, diversity means variations. Medicines from nature account for usage by dash of the world's population. मेडिसिंस जो है ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड हमारे पास यूज़ की जाती है, एटलीस्ट 80% पीपल जो है वो इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं मेडिसिंस, और उसकी रिसोर्स जो है या जो उसकी सोर्स है वो हमें बायोडायवर्सिटी के थ्रू ही मिलती है. MCQs नंबर 3, हाउ मैनी करेंटली स्पीशीज आर आइडेंटिफाइड. हियर स्टूडेंट्स, द मीनिंग ऑफ आइडेंटिफिकेशन इज दैट the species which are recognized by scientists and giving them a scientific name. So the answer is 1.5 million species are identified by scientists and give them scientific naming. MCQs number 4. Scientists have estimated that there are around 10 species of plants and animals in existence. Means, in these questions, they are asking about all our species of plants, animals, which are identified or not identified. The number of that species is 8.7 million. External feature of an organism is studied in morphology. Similar in structure and have different functions is known as homologous character. Different in structure and have same function is an analogous character. Human, bat and alligator are example of homologous character because they have internally same structure but have different function of using the organs of four limbs. All organisms are classified into five kingdoms. Closely related species are grouped together into genera. Basic unit of classification is species. The Homo sapiens belongs to which family? The family is Monotia. The verb tasm means grouping. Dash is the father of science, Aristotle. Father of taxonomy known as Carlos Linnaeus. Abu Usman Umar al-Jahiz was the first eminent of Arab zoologist. Abu Usman Umar al-Jahiz right book on animals is known as Kitabul Haywan. Conductile and contractile system present in animals but absent in plants. Edward Chatton clarified the concept of prokaryotic and eukaryotic in 1937. Ernest Haeckel in 1866 introduced a new kingdom named as Protista. Who gave the four kingdom classification? Copland, bryophytes, platyrophytes, gymnosperm and angiosperm are belongs to kingdom Metaphyta, kingdom Plantia, both A and B. The correct answer is both A and B because Metaphyta are those multicellular eukaryotic organisms which include the character of plants. MCQs number 23. Kingdom Monera is another name of which kingdom? Commonly, kingdom Prokaryotae is known as kingdom Monera. MCQs number 24. Who clearly categorized fungi into a separate kingdom? Robert Whittaker. MCQs number 25. Fungi obtain food by which method? Fungi is heterotrophic in nature and they get their food by absorptive method. MCQs number 26. In bacteria, the function of flagellum is locomotion. MCQs number 27. Algae is dish-like protist. Algae have characters like plants, so the correct option is B, plants. MCQs number 28. Pteridophytes are vascular plants as well as earlier plants. So the option number D is correct, both A and C. Dish non-cellular obligate endoparasites. Virus. Alien sepa is scientific name of basil, pyaz, ganda, all of these. The correct answer is all of these. BAP stands for Biodiversity Action Plan. The cutting down of trees for the conservation of forest into non-forest land is known as deforestation. Thank you. This is all about MCQs of Chapter 3, Biodiversity. Dr. Raza Academy and Education Consultancy, please must watch our channel, comment, share and subscribe. Our also other material is present in the Word file form in the form of notes, explanations of topics. Thank you.